Had a lot of instances where we got our hopes up and we were thinking that we were finally closer to some answers, only to be let down. So we're pretty resilient in that regard.